I am the great mighty Boo, and I am going to throw my shit at you. A huge supply of fish comes from my chocolate starfish. How about some scat, you little twat?
Hey, how's it going? It's me, Poosif, aka Mighty, aka Poo. I'm bringing you this, I call it gun-only nuke, if I was wearing a hardline. Now, usually, I do wear hardline. I'm not gonna lie, I wear hardline a lot. It's probably the most used perk in my perk one. But right now, I'm running ghost, because I want to be silent. I don't want to be seen. I want to be stealthy as I run around. Now, the misconception is, you're in a corner, you're wearing ghost, you are a camper, you are a non-confrontational bitch of a player. But I'm showing you right now, right here, I'm going to throw those misconceptions out the window. This is how you're supposed to wear a ghost. This is how you're supposed to do this. And, as you can see, I outskill my players with gun-on-gun skill. And who says Black Ops can't be a gun-on-gun skill game, kind of like COD 4? COD 4 was nothing but a fucking, oh, let me do frag times 3 plus martem to have 4 frag grenades for the game every spawn. Goddamn, that is a horrible idea, isn't it? Now, I'm going to give you a little music to go along with this rape that's about to occur. Oh, I have a text message to get on gears. Alright, guys, I'm gonna let Perfect Circle take it out for me as I go to town on these fucking noob-ass motherfuckers. And I thought I'd bring you a little bit of DLC maps. Because I don't like them. But, here you go, guys. Peace.
Again, suicidal in the zone. Think of that, cut it out of phone line.
was nice, wasn't it? That was a perfect circle, The Outsider. And it was actually in the soundtrack for Resident Evil Afterlife. And if you didn't know already, I'm a big fan of Resident Evil. I have the Resident Evil 4 HD remake playthrough, a couple playthroughs on my channel. If you haven't seen those, you need to check them out. They're pretty cool. They're actually pretty funny as well. I did some pretty cool commentating on it. Now, I don't pretend to be like the greatest COD player ever, but this game right here, this is like when everything comes together and you can just run around and have fun and get kills. Like, what would... Imagine if there were no killstreaks in this game. I think this is about how everyone would play. You know, I had that guy camping around up top in that building for a lot of the match, but it didn't really bother me too much, because I still went poopy. I should do a drop shot right there. That was pretty mean. But yeah, imagine if there was no killstreaks. That's something to think about. Everybody loves getting their killstreaks, but I don't know. I think the overall game type, the gameplay would be different. It'd be kind of like, more like Gears, except for there's power weapons on the map. But hey, I'm just joking. Call of Duty is Call of Duty. You gotta love it for what it is, and not bitch about it when bullshit happens to you, even though bullshit happens all the fucking time, goddammit. Excuse me, my voice is a little parched. I need to take a swig. Goodness, and that ends my streak. That's 24 kills in a row. That's my new highest record. It was 25. So, end up going 33, and I don't clutch it here at the end. It's unfortunate. Very unfortunate right here. This would end the game. But, all's well that ends well. Alright, guys. Peace for good. We're working.